100.
Okay, I'm gonna have to tell you folks that this is a heck of a competition. It's an outstanding show all the way down here. We got a few more of them than 10 out here, but they deserve to be out here competing. And I think on the top end here, the young lady, I really think from the time she stepped in here, I knew she would be a contender. I like the way she gets this weather, running up hills, gets those hind legs set back, and she's got that sheep braced with the nose level again. And showing market lambs, and this is a market lamb showmanship competition, she can show the weather for me because she knows what she's doing. She gets them looking right. She keeps the top line correct. And again, I think she won this class. And nothing, taking nothing away from the young lady in second. The difference here is this ewe lamb that the young lady showing in second at times wants to pop up in the middle of her back. She does a good job of keeping that back relaxed and keeping the top line down. But there's just a few times in there where I caught her where that ewe lamb was wanting to hump up just a little bit right in the middle of her back. So we got to watch that with her. She knows what she needs to do. But that was probably the difference between first and second today. The young lady with the ewe lamb in third, just like she's standing right now right at the end. She wants to keep those hind legs just a little bit too close together. Separate from hind legs and get a little more distance between the hocks on those rear legs. If you do that, I think you're right up there with the two young ladies that go ahead of you, but you're very, very, very poised. You've got the right kind of intensity, and I like the way you drive that ewe lamb.